just like push off the wall.
Stretch your legs out and just
up, everybody. It is your boy, your best friend, Marques, not here, back with another YouTube video. Today, I am quite scared because I'm going to do something that I have never done before, rock climbing. Apparently, I have to sign a waiver, so in case I break my hand, they say, then I don't get, like, to see anybody, so we're going to see how this works. They have, like, shoes and, like, other gear and stuff for me to use. I've never rock climbed in my life, so let me see what happens. Are you ready to rock? I'm so scared. What are those? How snug are these? Really?
Should
be uncomfortable. Yeah,
alright,
that should be good.
Alright.
I think
green
takes
more than that one. That one's
gonna go down. But I can climb it for you.
So you start off like.
I mean, okay.
Would
I need
100%?
Yeah, if you're gonna go all the way up,
you gotta. I don't know. Maybe like halfway.
I'm so stylish, guys. Look at it. You'll never get this. Yeah, which one? Which one? The green one?
He's going for the kill.
Just go for it.
Go. Come on,
Marques.
Show us those muscles. Muscles? Climb up the greens.
You got it though. That's the concept.
I keep going.
Try reaching up with your right hand, just so you're like more centered. There you go.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Keep going. You got it. You got it. Oh, yeah.
Moving over. Let's go.
Okay.
Breaking boundaries. All right. That's a cool project. Yeah, okay.
So just jump over to it. Oh yeah, thunder thighs over here.
We're not gonna talk about it.
Because this is double loops.
Ooh.
Which is good for your safety, but bad when you're trying to grab tight. Below your hips, because then it can slip right off your butt.
Should it be like below or above your belly button? Or at your belly button?
Mine's right at my belly button. It kind of depends, but can you feel your like your hip?
So you'll start
like
the
top bone.
It should be right above that, so you're good. Yeah, that's why it's the hardest like bouldering thing.
Yeah, it's like
and you kind of have to slump, so you're like, oh my god, that's the next hardest after degree.
Okay.
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 Superman.
Next. We're gonna tighten if you're like
oh yeah.
It's just like a ladder.
challenge ladder.
You got it?
And anytime you want to let go, you can just sit back. You've also got a left foot, Marques. And you can switch your feet if you need to. Just do a little hops. Nice! Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Get that left foot. Yeah! There we go. You're killing it. You're doing
it. You got
great.
It. You got
You're
it.
Doing great.
You're more than halfway.
If you get all the way to the top, you can then you can flash the wrap, which we did it the first time without having to like a big break or drop.
7 more minutes.
To the left, to the left. Get on there. Right
yes.
there. Yeah. Come on.
You're so good. Yes!
Yeah!
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed everything. If you liked what you saw, please give this video a like and please comment down below what your favorite part was. And also, don't forget to hit that wonderful red subscribe button and turn on that bell so you know every single time that I post a new video. Thanks again for coming with me. And as you always say, we're always getting better every day, every night. I'll see you later.
We can make a wildfire get away.